To recruit people, but Cersei followed Tyrion. Snap maps. And they attacked us to tune from hit 2006 Disney Channel original movie High School Musical directed by Kenny Ortega. Fuck. Taryn and I escaped, but I was too caught up in having friends, and so I got stabbed. Stabbed. Oh, that was a bit shit. I got stabbed. Oh! Oh! How am I alive? Oh. Who are you? And what have you done? Bro, you can talk? What?
None of my zombies can ever talk. Cat's bloody lonely. Nice to meet you. Name's the Debt King.
The Debt King?
Yep, the Debt King. But you can just call me Debt King. Oh, by the way, do you like my little musical number back there? There's a little thing that we like to do at the IRD. Alright, guys, nice hanging out with you. See you guys back at the office. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Take your shirt off, Chinmai!
Okay, Debt King. Why am I alive?
Excellent question. The short version is, student loans are forgiven upon the death of a student in New Zealand. But that's what the public thinks. In reality, when you die with unpaid student debt, I, the Debt King, resurrect you into my army. And you repay your debt in time served.
Okay. How much time?
Well, it depends. Most only have to serve for a few hundred years. Speaking of which, what is this iron loan that you spoke of in that monologue of yours back then?
Oh, it's a magical source of funding. It could get rid of all student debt.
Well, that's just irresponsible. Debt keeps society in check and my soldiers in line. I'm gonna have to take it for myself. The only thing that threatens my zombie army more than loan forgiveness
is...
Yeah. And why do you want to know?
Well, I'm a part of that zombie army now, aren't I? I need to know what I should be looking out for, you know?
Oh, fair enough. It's fire. He can't stand fire. You're shut down.
Oh, okay, fire. Well, I'll keep an eye out then, but one last question, Mr. King.
Fire away.
The only students that have to follow your orders are those with outstanding student debt, yes?
Yes. If you don't have any student debt, then I have no way of magically forcing you to... Oh, shit. You're on scholarship, aren't you?
Yeah, so... If you don't mind, I'll just... Ned! Rob! No!
I can't let you leave. You've seen too much. Debtors! Kill him! Again!
Wait!
Yes?
Don't you want to know what my scholarship is in?
What?
Dance.
Oh,
That was way too close. How did it even work? And why am I wearing pants now? Oh, it doesn't matter. I have to find Arya. We can't let the Dead King win, but... why were Arya? Where would I be? Stab! Oh no! This person is suffering from a chronic case of not being stabbed! Come on. Come on.
I'm coming!
Twice every time.
All right! Who needs that? John?
Aye, it's me.
I thought you were dead.
I was dead.
Arya, you can't just go running on stage like, oh my god, what the hell did you do?
No, Tyrion. It's me.
John, but you got stabbed.
How are you alive?
There's more at stake than we thought. There's a powerful being called the Dead King that resurrects students that still owe money and make them serve as a zombie army. He brought me back, but I don't technically have any debt to tie me to him, and so I kind of escaped here. It's a dark zombie dance number.
Oh, right. He's gone insane. He's lost it. Bloody brilliant.
Wait, so you're saying he can bring anyone back from the dead? That we can't solve this by stabbing?
Yes. It will be okay, Arya, I promise you. The only way that we can save those students is if we erase their student debts. And we can only do that with the Iron Lung. Cersei has to see that this is more important.
Cersei would do nothing of the sort.
Oh, wouldn't I?
Oh.
Everybody. Doe, a deer, a female deer, ray,
a giant nuclear weapon.
Me,
myself, and no one else.
Far better since we have fallen. So,
who even really cares?
Wait, you are only four.
Tea, a drink with jam and bread.
And that will bring us back to...
How do you solve a problem like climate change?
No. Liesl, Kurt, Brigitte, Louisa, Friedrich, Edward. What on earth is this modern sound of music you have been listening to? We are in post-Nazi occupied Austria. There is nothing to be depressed about. And what is all of this nonsense about climate change? Try a lecture with Rob. That'll sort you right out. Come along, farewell, children. You'll have to get another nanny. Try Mary Poppins. I'm sure she's free.
The seas will rise and drown our island nations. The sun.
moments, but we're still not a couple.
All these bullies, but you still kind of pull.
All these forces, but you're still not attractive.
All these trusses, but you still kind of trust me.
All these problems, but you're still the biggest one.
Good God, look at this. What an egregious breach of the law. Can you believe this, police officer one? Scares me, police officer two. Never in my 27 years have I seen a crime as heinous as this.
I don't go back to jail. Let's do the pose.
Jacinda, do you copy? I don't want to see this one. Sing all your plastic bags!
Shit!
I'm trying to do the right to remain silent. Sir, I believe this gun is yours.
Thanks.
A lot of money in here. What are you, robbing the bank or something? Please tell the teller to help the citizen out with their transaction, please. Thank you very much.
Hey, thank you.
We'll be right back.
talk.
I think I'll just kill you instead.
No, look!
That's not possible.
I was dead, but Cersei, I'm back because there's someone out there who's far greater than either of us. The Debt King.
The Debt King? Really? Who the fuck came up with that?
I! While we living have been fighting amongst ourselves, the forces of debt are massing for an attack. We're all going to fall, and all of those of student debt will be raised into an army.
Student debt? Is that some kind of peasant condition that I'm too rich to understand?
Listen, he doesn't want you, he wants the loan!
Then I'll stop him when he tries. Now do me a favor and die.
Wait!
Do you mind if I go first?
You! You are the worst kind of stabber! You are a bad stabber!
You see, Cersei, I led your enemies right to you like mice into a trap. And I am the cheese.
Oh, yeah. Swiss cheese!
Oh, Tyrion! How could you do this?
Quiet, inmate. This was my plan from the start. Had you killed the Starks while you held them captive, their followers would have still stood against us.
Us?
Us. I knew that once they were free, their only option would be to gather their allies. So I led you straight to them. Had your stabapalooza actually worked, I'd have revealed my charade immediately.
Had it worked? Of course it worked. Didn't you see the big dance number?
Then why are there two Starks here, still alive before you? Oh, Cersei, while our only true threat still drew breath, how could I drop my ruse? I knew it. I was the only one who could stop them from stealing what is so rightfully yours.
And stop them you have. Well, Tyrion, perhaps you are worthy of the title of Vice President of the Lannister Society.
Oh, Cersei, you have no idea how long I've been waiting to be finally accepted into a true family. Family I choose.
And you're trying to kill them!
You shameless traitor, stop!
Just quiet, fearless leader. Now, guards, I know you're only just doing your jobs, but unless you feel like being permanently unemployed, I suggest giving the loan to that man over there. Arya, how was that?
Amazing!
We break, just like it.
I'll take that.
Nice one, Tyrion. Now, let's get out of here.
You get going, I'll catch up.
What?
Sometimes you have to sacrifice a rook to block the queen.
But
the sacrifice won't work if you don't run! Now, guards, one last thing. Unless you feel like mopping up what's left of your beloved Cersei, let my family go!
Thank you, brother!
Brother?
Sibling. Partner. Friend. Brother.
Get out of here, John. All right then, Cersei. I'll be honest, I couldn't possibly kill anyone. Oh my god, the stains!
Pathetic! Little! Oh, you should have killed me when you had the chance. You're weak.
Weak? I just stole your loan, and I didn't spill a drop of blood in doing so.
Tall dwarves don't live happily ever after!
Cersei, I got you! Wait, Cersei, dumbass is what?
What?
Dumbass!
Let's go! Boy!
Apologies, ma'am, but you only have the venue booked until 4. He'll need to hurry.
Oh, he's late to his own wedding! The guests are all here, the groomsmen are all here, even the guy in the black and yellow stripes is here!
Where is Wooly?
What the?
White horse.
No.
Wait. Like, my light prince, like, also, like, rides like a white bike horse.
Noah!
Yeah!
Noah!
Yeah!
Wait, so are you saying that all of our princes ride a white horse?
Yes!
Yeah!
Girls, are you thinking what I'm thinking? We are totally thinking the same guy! OMG. Okay, let's all say his name on the count of three.
Okay.
One, like two, like three. Prince
Charming!
I'm sorry, did you just say Gary?
Well, yeah, Prince Charming Gary. Wait. Is your prince not also, like, green and slippery?
Why would he be slippery?
Well, he'd just been in the pond.
Ribbit.
Oh, what the fuck?
Ribbit. My princess.
All the time.
When young couple Tom and Sarah decided to buy their first home, housing prices in Auckland made it difficult to find somewhere affordable. So they decided to go a little further afield to Agonia, a plain of eternal suffering, more commonly known as hell.
It gets pretty warm, I think, but the public transport is meant to be way better.
Oh, honey, look! It's the souls of the damned! Oh, I'm being drained of all vital energy.
Will they find the house of their dreams?
So it turns out that living in hell isn't as easy as we thought.
Or will they have one hell of a time?
Ooh, this one looks nice.
And no one's petting this one.
Oh, how lovely.
I know.
We really would have been lost without our real estate agent. Atrophile, the undying one.
He's over 7,000 years old, so he has so much local knowledge.
So, this is actually a council inspection symbol. Now you can tell from the fresh blood that it was inspected quite recently.
Well, that's good.
Yeah.
Tom and Sarah are great clients.
Okay, no, they actually got me. Honey, somebody help! Mom!
What most models call suffering, they call charming.
Oh, shit. Hey, HFL, does this light do anything?
Oh, this isn't a light switch. Every time you flick this, a child learns what it means to suffer.
Huh. Hey, how come all the taps scream when I turn them on?
Oh, I always forget that humans need water instead of condensed fear. I'll get that fixed for you.
Oh, no, that is fine. I'm sure we'll adjust.
So, HFL says that the visions of incomprehensible agony should stop in an hour or two, or eternity. He wasn't really sure. But I don't think she liked the house.
I see fire, pain, worlds destroyed. I see a more efficient commute from the ancient Greek punishments district.
Oh yeah.
The ancient Greek punishments district is what you might call... Well, it's what you might call the Epsom of hell. The worst thing about the ancient Greek punishments district is the goddamn HOA leader, Testicles.
Hey! Whose mangled corpse is this? That's an infection, all right. What can I say? I love my job. Not just for torture, but keeping the neighborhood orderly, respectable. And you'll even find we have normaler food down here, like grapes. That's rare down here in hell.
Oh, I'm starving.
Oh, please, go right ahead. That never gets old.
Not only is Testicles so annoying, but he's also clearly trying to steal my clients.
Hey, Testicles, quick cue. Is it just water in the taps or, you know...
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Atrophar?
Hey, Undying One. I haven't seen you in what, 4 or 5 centuries?
These are my clients, and they will not be buying your shitty houses!
Hey, insult me? That's fine. But don't you dare say another bad word about my neighborhood!
Or what? You'll write me up!
I just might.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You wanna see it?
Yeah!
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 Oh. Ooh!
HFR and Testicles were fighting for like, what was it, 6 hours? Until eventually, we just left. Gave up.
So, like many in the Auckland housing market, Tom and Sarah eventually settled on the next best thing to literal hell. Moving back in with their parents.
That was my mangled corpse, by the way.
You bastard!
Hi, I'm Samantha. I'm 19, single, and looking for a good specialisation to treat me right. Let's see what Tinder has to offer.
Hey, Samantha. I'm software. Coding is hard, and so am I.
Hey, baby! I'm MSI. Get with me and I'll make you forget about your GPA.
Oh, GPA. Swipe!
Hey, Samantha. I'm mechanical. I'll send you some free body diagrams.
Double pass on that one.
Hey, Samantha. I'm Mechatron.
Double profiles.
Hey, Sam. Electrical has super liked you. Hey, how many electrical engineers does it take to change a light bulb? I don't know, but I can give you herpes. I'm usually everyone's last choice.
Oh, that's a hard no.
Hi, Samantha. I'm Copsis. Do you like this fish I caught? I like to put fish on my profile to compensate for how much I love computers.
Why is it always a fish?
Hey Sam, I'm Chemical. Fun fact, Tinder can be made out of any flammable substance as long as it's evenly divided and has an open structure. For example, if I take this match...
Hey, Deacon, look, we've already burnt down the theatre once in our lives. I told you, no fire on stage, blinking heck!
Sorry.
Swipe.
Hey Samantha, I'm biomedical. I'm highly specialised, and small in some departments.
Question. How do you feel about being unemployed?
Hi, I'm Civil, and, well, I don't know much, but I can build you a bridge out of popsicle sticks.
Hello, Sam. I'm Auckland Transport. I hope you like it slow.
God damn it, I give up. I just want something quick and easy.
Hey, Sam.
I'm commas.
Dragons, I'm not afraid.
Your little army would seem to suggest otherwise, Mr.
Stay and fight, damn you!
You guys are gonna wanna move a tad further. Yep. Smidgen more. Yep, cool. Yep. Ooh, alrighty. Titles announced. Threats been delivered. No surrender? No? Okay. Wow. Time for a barbecue then. Any last words, Mr. Deck King?
Well, do you have any?
Oh, only one. Dracaris.
Yeah!
good work, boys. Time to pack it in, Trev. Excellent blame work, buddy. Doing so well.
Trev. The dragon is named Trev.
Obviously. You've got Trev, Bloke, Shazza, the goodest of boys. They are very good boys.
Thanks, Danny, but what took you so long?
Honestly, I was studying. Medical's harder than I thought it would be. Dragons and all.
Engineering's harder.
Anyway, I didn't even know anything was happening.
No. No. How dare you? You think yourselves above the forces of death? Stupid millennials!
We're not stupid for believing in our own financial freedom!
No. You're stupid for always leaving dead bodies everywhere.
No!
Fuck!
Wait!
Step in. Step. One fatal weakness.
Not that easily.
Pick up knives!
You! Alright.
What? Arya, he's dead. You can stop now.
Oh, Arya, you can't solve all your problems with stabbing. Well, tell that to Mr. O. Oh, dead king! Ned? Rob! Why aren't they responding?
Well, if I were to take a stab in the dark, if you will, I would say they're waiting for a command from your Mr. Dead King over there.
No.
Oh, they're there.
Hello. Study lunch. Yeah. I'd like to pay student loan payment. Client number? Ha! All of them. What? Oh, fine, I'll hold.
I know this one.
Can we class it?
Got my license on the third time, driving down the gravel that really is a main road. Bloody banger.
Internship, that was enough. Then I pulled up, found out I was expected to know how to wake up and not miss the bus. Oh no, she never made it in a rush to the lecture hall and one rough I started to get dull. But every day, she found a way out of a road car to stay out late. She used to meet me on the Leechside when the building hadn't closed down yet. And every day, you know that we'd cry when we saw the C's on the latest test. Baby, you know I just wanna leave. Tonight, we can go anywhere we want. Walk down to the quad, trip to Munchie. Just take my hand and come with me, yeah. We could watch all of these if we go 2 times through it. Work on our labs even though we're gonna wind through it. My report's yours if you're willing to take it. To my integrity, I'm gonna break it. You know I don't care what they say, but my social life, my CV, or my bad GPA. We know that we just need to pass this engineering degree to baby graduate.
17, and we got a dream to be graduated with an engineering degree. And then, oh suddenly, we're trying to repeat engine 303, cause we couldn't pass with a C. We got a living setting course needs to pay, and our lit review is due today. I'm thinking back to when I was young, back to the day when I was in part one. He used to meet me on the leech side when the building hadn't closed down yet. And every day you know that we try to write code for our C project. And baby, you know I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere we want. Walk down Simon Street.
work on our labs, even though we're gonna wind through it. My ring was yours if you're willing to take care. Screw my integrity, I'm gonna break it. You know I don't care what they say about my social life, my CV or my bad GPA. We know that we just need to pass this engineering degree. So baby, graduate with me. Graduate now.
He used to meet me on the leech side.
She used to meet me on the leech side.
He used to meet me on the leech side.
She used to meet me on the leech side when the building hadn't closed down yet.
Sponsorship of the review. Keeping our friends at the Mid Review well catered for.
But seriously.
Seriously, I just feel like you know each other, or we're related, or something.
I wouldn't start if I were you.
And I still don't know why you're carrying that knife.
She didn't mean that.
But, you know, I'm okay with it. I'd rather have a sharp than dull.
Nick? Rob? Are you okay?
Aye. Turns out there's no long-lasting effects to being a zombie, aside from a few hard-to-explain scars.
And some newfound dancing skills.
So, who saved us?
John did it!
No, no! We did it.
Actually, I think we all saw that Trev did it.
No, really! John rallied troops, came back from the dead, and saved the Dead King twice, just to save you.
Oh, well then, John bro.
No. John Stark. Thank you.
Aww. Aww, guys.
It felt like I'm breathing.
Lannister!
Tyrion! Oh, you're alive! Oh.
Of course I'm alive. I was resurrected with everyone else. I had so much debt, the Dead King just couldn't resist. Plus, I knew you guys would fix the zombie problem. Wait, that was the plan, right? You were just leaving me to die?
Yeah, obviously.
I've come for what is mine. Where is the iron loan?
Mind if I take this one? Oh, Cersei's a wonderful...
Shut up, Tyrion, you're...
I'm alive? I'm a genius? Sorry, oh, thank you, Cersei, you're far too kind.
Why doesn't anyone stay dead?
Well, I guess stabbing won't solve all of your problems.
Screw it. I don't care. Where is the loan?
Oh, you're too late. There's no more iron loan. John used it. He wiped out all student debt. Poof. No more iron loan.
Well, if there's no more loan, there may as well be no more you.
Fuck it.
Trent, get behind!
I wouldn't do anything if I were you.
How's he gonna meet Trent?
Oh, a phone call? Yeah, I'm just...
Dumbass!
It's a classic every time.
Gosh, I can't believe you still have actual dragons though, Danny.
I know, they're actually super friendly. Loves a belly rub and really good at staying just off stage.
I'm annoyed Cersei survived, though. I was expecting a better end for her.
I think we all were.
Well, shall we get to it then? Sure. As you know, we're all representing the faculties of this university gathered here today.
We have an important decision to make.
The loan is almost entirely gone, but only almost. What are we going to do with the interest going forward? Well, we should obviously spread it. We probably can't pay for every single degree, but maybe we can make each first year free.
Perfect. Though, what have we learned?
Well, when the world leaves you feeling blue,
you can count on me.
I'll be there for you.
We have to all stick together.
And